Welcome along then to France, one of the great racing meccas, host of the world-famous Tour de France, and widely thought of as giving birth to the art of motor racing in the late 1800s. How far we've come since then, as this year's race gets underway. It's time, of course, for the French Grand Prix. We have 15 corners here at the Circuit Paul Ricard, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, but the rain is coming down and making for a slippery racing surface. Luckily, there is plenty of runoff area available, and hopefully we'll be able to avoid bringing out a safety car during today's Grand Prix. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lando Norris put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Sainz, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, and Hamilton, Russell, Gasly, Magnussen, and Esteban Ocon, Joe, Albon, Daniel Ricciardo, and Stroll, Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Valtteri Bottas, and Yuki Tsunoda. They've taken a grid penalty. Latifi, and more. And now it's time to head down to the track. And with me today, of course, is Natalie Pinkham. Let's talk about more. They're in for a tough race today, as they'll be starting out of position due to a penalty from earlier in the weekend.
It's unfortunate, but it happens to everyone at some point. You just have to accept your fate, knuckle down, and get on with the business of making up that deficit during the Grand Prix. So they'll be pushing hard today, one to watch for sure.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Forecast suggests the rain's going to be lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. You should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. now for the rest of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Red Bull pulling out all the stops today. What a great win. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Has taken a bit of a knock today. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through a field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Meanwhile, AlphaTauri's strong weekend allows them to continue their march up the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic